इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी गिवन बिलो एबी इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर एबी इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर बीसी इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर एसी इज इक्वल टू 3 सेंटीमीटर कैलकुलेट द लेंथ ऑफ ओसी सो हियर यू सी आई हैव कंसीडर्ड दिस ओसी इज इक्वल टू एक्स एंड एओ इज इक्वल टू वाई Now, if you in triangle AOC, if you apply Pythagoras theorem, then y square equal to 3 square minus x square. Hypotenuse is 3, so here will come minus. APT, applying Pythagoras theorem, you have to write full. APT, if you write, you will not get marks. Now, ABO triangle you take, ABO, that is big triangle. Pythagoras theorem apply, 8 square equal to 6 plus x square plus y square. Here also apply Pythagoras theorem. Now value of y is 9 minus x square. So put here. Now you calculate. 8 is just 64. This one you break down formula. 6 square a square plus 2ab. 2 into 6 into x. Plus x square. Now 9 minus x square here. X square cut. This is 45. 9 plus 36, 45. You bring that side. It will be minus. 12x is there. So 12x equal to subtract this 19. So 12 will go there. Now make mixed fraction 1 whole 7 by 12. That is the answer. So CO, value of CO, that is 1 whole 7 by 6. That's all.